My name is Dr. Brian Palumbo. I am a board-certified orthopedic surgeon. I specialize in adult hip and knee revision surgery. I practice with Florida Orthopedic Institute and perform surgeries here at Florida Hospital Tampa. I attended medical school here at University of South Florida. I also spent time here in residency at University of South Florida. I attended a surgical fellowship specializing in revision hip and knee reconstruction at Brigham and Women's and Harvard Orthopedics. I then returned back here to Tampa and joined the group I practice with or trained with at Florida Orthopedic Institute. A general orthopedic surgeon may practice in a variety of areas in orthopedics. They may do joint replacements, they may do hand surgery, they may work on the spine. I love specializing in revision hip and knee reconstruction because of the gratification it brings me to see a patient who has a truly serious pathology that can potentially be limb-threatening and we can help heal them. It's a really rewarding experience to see that patient go from having a disability almost to being healthy and returning back to their activities of recreation and daily living. What's drawn me to come to Florida Hospital Tampa is really the culture. What I found is the administration, the nursing, the OR, they're all geared towards improvement of care. That's the type of mentality, that's the type of environment and culture that really I gravitate towards. I think what makes a great doctor is really passion for what they do. I think one should take things personally. I think if you have that angle, you're going to be committed not only while you're seeing the patient in the office, but you're going to be committed in the operating room. You're going to take the time to make sure you're meticulous and things get done well. You want to be the best at what you do. So passion to me is really the most important part. The mission to extend the healing ministry of Christ to me is, again, having passion for care for your fellow beings, your fellow humans. I think by doing that, you are naturally engaging in what Christ wants us to do.